dedicated to anyone out there who's ever had to deal with a liar or a two-faced